us enthusiasts love a loud exhaust. Most of the Indian car buying public actually want a quiet car with a quiet exhaust and a quiet engine, and that is when a muffler comes into play. So have you ever asked yourself, how is my muffler made? Well, we're at Tenneco's facility, which is one of the largest exhaust componentry manufacturer in India, just outside Pune in a place called Chakan. And we're going to see how a muffler is made today. A very simple component that most of us take for granted, and it's actually quite interesting the way it's made. Now, of course, as most components, it starts out as a simple sheet metal piece. In this case, it's actually two pieces of sheet metal bonded together, and it goes into that machine right there at the back and gets folded into a cylinder sort of shape right there. Now, that is what a basic muffler box looks like. Then, of course, you've got components inside it that flow metal flow the air through that cylinder, and that's what this looks like right there. Now, once this is bonded together, it goes on the other side. So, as you can see, this is one of those cylinders that's ready. This is glass wool. Now, this is the kind of stuff that actually takes away all that noise. It absorbs all the noise from your exhaust. So, that is put into the canister right there. You have these bottom and top plates that go on either side to sort of seal everything in. And then it moves on to the machine here, where it's then seamed into place. And that is what forms your basic muffler. Simple technology, simple 3 or 4 step process, simple materials like this, but it does help make your ride, your car, a lot quieter. And that, of course, is what everybody wants at the end of the day.